Hosanna, but on a plane, touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. W.C. Handy, won't you look down over me? Man, I got a first class ticket, but I'm blue as a boy can be. They got gospel in the air. Reverend Green, be glad to see you. When you haven't got a prayer, oh, you got a prayer in Memphis. Muriel plays piano every Friday up in Hollywood. So they brought me down to see her, and she asked me if I would do a little number. So I sang with all my might. She said, "Son, are you a Christian child?" I said, "Man, I am tonight."
Good for you. That sounded amazing. I love that song.
Thank you.
So, Brian has promised to take me to the spa. You reckon you're going to join us next week?
Is that a date with you?
That's a date with both of us. Ooh, I don't know who that's good for. So, listen, you were gigging in Germany. I hope it went well.
Yes, fine. Thank you. Yeah, good. I'm raging I missed the day out because I would have loved to. Bubbles, but there you go.
We'll get Bubbles next week. Why that particular song choice tonight?
I love that song. I love classics, and it's from 1991. And it's still a mad alive, you know. I love it. It's a great song.
Good beat to it. Okay, Brezzy, your first look at Brian's team. What's the verdict?
Yeah, brilliant song choice. One thing I've been saying to you all along is where you're singing from, and it really showed there because you couldn't get the notes that you should be getting. The man I am, you couldn't get up there because, and the problem is you restrict your range so much by singing here. If you learn to sing a little bit more from your chest, you could, because I love where your tone is and the range it's in. It is limited. You can't go any higher than that. But when you went into falsetto, I can't understand why you don't use it more because it was bloody awesome.
Okay, Sharon.
First of all, I'm loving the jacket tonight. I'm wondering, did you get it from Keane Egan?
Yeah.
Are you spreading the love throughout the teams, Keane, are you?
Every team now.
You know, Brendan, you're a really great singer. I also felt that you struggled in the upper register of the song tonight, I have to say. I did feel that. It's the first time I've actually seen that in you. I thought it was, when I heard the song choice today, I thought, God, that's a great song choice for him. But I thought it was maybe a little bit high for you tonight. Okay. But, you know, always a good performance and you look great tonight. But I think the song choice didn't quite work for you as well as it should have, maybe.
Okay, well, speaking of song choices, last time, Keane, you criticised Brendan's Joe Cocker song. Do you think you should have gone for something more modern, or what do you think of tonight?
You know, it's a great song, and I love the song choice. I just think for Brendan, like, it's a case now, Brendan, of showing something special and standing out from the crowd. And sadly, that song just didn't do that for you. And, you know, like, you're in a very tough competition here. It's like, and I know you just opened the show, it's a difficult place to be in, but it's like, everybody in the show now needs to reach out and touch people and, you know, emotionally with the song. And that it just didn't do it for me in that way. But you sang it well, you know, it sounded great. It's a great song. It's now just a case of separating from the rest of the bunch for me.
Okay, Brian, did he separate from the rest of the bunch?
Well, I think he always does. I think the thing I love about Brendan is your consistency. And the barometer is this room of people who were going mad for you during that song. You know, they were getting into it, weren't they?
They really were. I mean, you felt it up here. I felt it backstage.
I'm very proud. I'm a very proud coach. Great start to the show.